3 points, 3 goals. How was that for you?
Yeah, it was good. I'm glad we got the 3 points at the end of the game. Not so glad on the result, but we got the 3 points, that's the main thing. We could have went on and scored more goals if we were a wee bit more clinical in the final third. But overall, it was an exciting game, but we could have done much better as a team.
You obviously stepped up to hit the penalty. Talk us through what was going through your head.
I just made sure it hit the back of the net, kept my body over it, and it was a really good finish that I took. Strike.
Other than your penalty, how do you think your performance went today?
I felt I'd done well. It's the first time I've got 90 minutes in my bag after being out for so long, so it was good to play the full game and see how my fitness level was. Overall, I felt like I'd done well. I could have done better in certain areas, but I felt like I put a good performance and helped the team win the game.